Clinical features of DNS. Clinical features of DNS can be simply remembered using the mnemonic NASEEM Has DNS. N is for nasal obstruction. Naturally, any deviation in nasal septum causes less nasal space and results in nasal obstruction on the side of DNS. A is for anosmia. Patient is unable to smell, as there is failure of inspired air to reach the olfactory region. Loss of smell may be partial or total. S is for sinusitis. Since all sinuses have only one opening, and that's in the lateral wall of nose, DNS causes obstruction of these openings due to nasal obstruction. E is for epistaxis. E is for external deformity, particularly in young females or males who are more conscious of this. M is for middle ear infection. DNS also predisposes to middle ear infection because eustachian tube, which is the only drainage source of middle ear, opens in nasopharynx, and DNS can cause its obstruction and resulting in middle ear infections.